Hello, Ryan P. Carta, this is Capital Carnival, and welcome to another edition of World of Outlaws 24 Career Mode. So, it's almost down to the end of the season, and for the ASCS non-winged 410 sprints, I kind of really enjoyed it so far, and giving you some insight of how I've crashed a lot in the beginning of the season, and elevating my game and getting top 10s in the A mains or the features. But hey, it is what it is, and gotta give credit to the pit crew just tweaking on it just a little bit and knowing the wins will come. And yeah, off camera, I've won races on AI difficulty of easy, but to put it on hard or even expert sometimes, it makes the game a lot of fun and challenging at the same time, and realizing that air racing is a hard discipline to go by compared to asphalt. So, like, in my opinion, air racing has been hard to adjust to in iRacing, since I have a steering wheel that's really big and doesn't, you know, and gives a really slow response. But that's because I haven't gotten into the car setup that much on iRacing to know, hey, if I lower the steering ratio a bit, hey, it'll the race car will turn for me and have a good Scandinavian slide, like they call it in some YouTube video. So that's basically my insight on what ASCS non-swing 410 sprint is in this World of Outlaws game. So I'm at Capricorn FF. Hope y'all have a great day. Peace out.
Thank you.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some positive feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona Night 5. Y'all have a great day and peace out.